Hello, my dear friends. This is Ellie Storch, the rock violinist from Germany again. The festival season has started yet in February. We were playing at Wacken Winter Nights. But this very weekend we are starting the open air season. I'm especially very curious for all the newcomers and new talents out there. So let's talk about our new topic, practice time. How much is needed to get the very best out of you? But before we start, I have to present you two gifts I received recently. The first one is a graphic of Patrick. With Patrick I was studying music in Rostock, so it's really nice to have this. Many, many thanks. Check out his page. The second gift I received is some girly stuff. A lipstick. It's a lipstick from Love Company, L-O-V. I think it's my first matte lipstick. And I want to wear this during this episode. That's really strong and powerful, isn't it? So, Love Company, many, many thanks. I like that. Practice time is, of course, very individual and it depends on your personal level and your personal goals. But there are some common sayings which I want to share with you. So, how much time does a beginner need? How much time a semi-professional and how much time a professional musician? Beginning to play an instrument means that your body has to face new tensions, new stretches, new moves. So I would not start too powerful but with 10 to 30 minutes daily. So your body can get used to all these. After you made your first steps, try to get to a higher amount of practice time, like 1 hour a day. I know it's not really easy to find time for this, but I'm sure you will. You need to find time every day. So now we are coming to our first common saying. It means 2 hours a day practice time makes you keeping your actual level. Practicing more means progress. But what is the perfect amount of practice time every day? So we are coming now to the semi-professionals and the professionals. Maybe all of you already heard of people who are practicing 8 hours a day or even 12 hours a day. I have to admit I was in a situation, in a similar situation, where I was practicing 8 hours a day. This was the time where I tried to get a certain place on a music academy. But still, it's a question of this makes any sense, because you cannot concentrate for such a long time and cannot be effective. So what's the perfect amount? At least I met a professor whom I highly adore and he told me to practice 5 hours a day. Not in a row, but to split it, like having 3 hours in the morning and 2 hours in the afternoon. You can split it, of course, however you want and however you find time. But to get the very best out of you, 5 hours a day seems to be the perfect amount. So now comes the next question. Is it really necessary to practice every single day? Yes, for a violinist and any related instrument, it is necessary. For us violinists, there's the next common saying. Not practicing for 1 day is really no problem. Not practicing for 2 days will be felt by yourself. And I can tell this from my personal self-experience. And not practicing for 3 days will be felt by the audience already. So practice time every day is really necessary. Which leads me to the next point, take breaks. I would always recommend to take one day off the week. When I was touring really a lot and I did not have a family, I was taking the Sundays off. It was my holy Sunday. Sometimes I came home Sundays, sometimes I was there a little bit earlier, but I took the whole day off. I was lying on my couch, I was watching stupid movies just to clear my head and to relax my muscles, my tendons, and to calm down, and also to go through all the stuff I had in my head, just to face a new week of work. You will see, this is really relaxing and it's really a good source for power. So now, this is my conclusion. Starting with 2 to 30 minutes, but daily and regularly, then going up to 2 hours. There you will, with 2 hours daily, you will reach a really high level and you will keep it. And if you want the very best out of you, go up to 5 hours a day. So this was the episode about practice time. Thanks for watching, and I hope I could be helpful in any way. If you've got any problems, need some help, if you want to leave a comment, if you have some recommendations or an idea for another vlog episode, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. This will be highly appreciated. At least I want to invite you to visit me at Wacken Music Camp. This is a camp for the youngsters, for the newcomers, and you have to be between 13 and 19 years old, I think. And this is a camp like a band camp. It's not with teachers who treat you, it's with band coaches who help you and your band. You will find mates to form a band there, for instance. We will help you to get the very best out of you, to realize your dreams, your ideas. There is a recording studio, there is a stage, there will be the band coaches, and if you've got any questions, need any help, whatever, I will be very happy to help you at Wacken Music Camp.